many sled dog racers fed their dogs on very competitive way. Like Della Seve, how fit his dogs in a certain kind of way that is quite saddening, to say the least. His top dog that is eating the fast, Glitter, decide basically how fast the dogs and how much the dogs can eat, how much time they spend. When Glitter is finished feeding, Sam takes away all the food and put all the water out of the bag, where the dog can eat from. And then you can see that some of the dogs are maybe need to have more time to eat. Some dogs need maybe more and are more thirsty than Glitter. But he still takes away anything. Some matchers even take away the food for the dogs a couple of days before the Adim to make them more alert and more irritating and more fertile, like they prefer to call. I say this is also a kind of dog abuse, because you not feeding your dogs for a range, and also taking account of many dog matchers let their dogs run every day. Think about how extremely bad that is for the dogs. And some maybe can argue that the dogs like to run a bit every day for several hours.